In this question, we have given the position versus time equation for an object in a simple harmonic motion, and we have to find its time period of vibration. So, given